The heart, my dear brothers and sisters in faith, is the most important flesh in the human body. The heart is the most important, most expensive flesh in the human body, because the heart is the engine of the body. The heart is the remote control of the body. The heart controls the body. So the heart is very, very expensive when it comes to the human body. So if that heart is hard, then there is a problem. There is a problem. There is a problem. The heart is hard, is blind. ثم قست قلوبكم من بعد ذلك فهي كالحجارة أو أشد قسوة. The heart has become like a stone, or even harder than the stone, like a rock. Alhamdulillah. الحمد لله الذي لم يتخذ ولدا ولم يكن له شريك في الملك وما كان معه من إله. الحمد لله وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له في أرضه وسمائه، وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدا عبده ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وخليله القائل: أنا سيد ولد آدم ولا فخرا. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وصحبه الأتقياء البررة وعلى من هدى هدوهم وسلك سبيلهم إلى يوم الدين. وبعد، my dear brother and my dear sister, please listen to Allah. ألم تر أن الله يولج الليل في النهار، ألم تر أن الله يولج الليل في النهار ويولج النهار في الليل وسخر الشمس والقمر كل يجري إلى أجل مسمى وأن الله بما تعملون خبير. ألم تر أن الله يولج الليل في النهار. Do you not see that Allah makes the night to enter into the day? ويولج النهار في الليل. And he makes the day to enter into the night. وَسَخَّرَ الشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرُ. And he subjected the sun and the moon. كُلُّ يَجَرِي إِلَىٰ أَجَلٍ مُسَمَّى. Each orbiting for an appointed term. Have you seen that? Do you not see how he makes the night enters into the day and the day enters into the night, and he subjected the sun and the moon, each orbiting for an appointed term? And Allah is aware of all that we do. And Allah is aware of all that you do. All that we are doing, Allah is aware of it. Do you know why? Do you know why this greatness? That is because Allah is the only existing truth. That is because Allah is the truth. That is because Allah is the only truth. ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْحَقُّ. That is because Allah is the only God. ذلك بأن الله هو الحق. That is because Allah is the only deity that deserves to be worshipped. وَأَنَّمَا يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِهِ الْبَاطِلُ. And whatever they invoke beside him is false. Whatever people call, whatever they may call, whatever they are calling beside Allah is falsehood. It's a lie. It's a false God. Allah is the only truth. ذلك بأن الله هو الحق وأن ما يدعون من دونه الباطل وأن الله هو العلي الكبير. And Allah is the exalted, al-kabir, the greatest. Allah, I'm a witness. He is one and the only one. And absolutely, he deserves to be worshipped alone. And I bear witness, our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is Allah's last and final messenger. My dear brother,
أَلَمْ يَأْنِ لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَنْ تَخْشَعَ قُلُوبُهُمْ لِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ وَمَا نَزَلَ مِنَ الْحَقِّ وَلَا يَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ مِنْ قَبْلِ فَطَالَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْأَمَدُ فَقَسَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ وَكَثِيرٌ مِّنْهُمْ فَاسِقُونَ.
Has the time not come for those who believe, for their hearts to be humbled, for their hearts to be softened, for the remembrance of Allah and that which has been sent of the truth? وَلَا يَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ مِنْ قَبْلِ. That they should not be, they may not be like those who were given the book before. فَطَالَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْأَمَدِ. The time was prolonged for them. فَقَسَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ. And their hearts became hard. وَكَثِيرٌ مِّنْهُمْ فَاسِقُونَ. And most of them are transgressors. My dear brother, are you suffering from a hard heart? Many people, many brothers and sisters among us, except those whom Allah protect and saved, are suffering from hard hearts. The heart is very strong and hard in a way that it is not taking anything. No truth comes to it for it to accept it. Why? Because the heart is hard. Whenever Quran is being recited, the heart never trembles. The heart is not moving. He's not shaking. Nothing affects. Nothing happening to the heart. Why? Because the heart is hard. Many brothers and sisters are suffering from this. Yes, the hard heart. When Quran is being recited, nothing happens. He doesn't feel anything. He never cries when he hears Allah. Sometimes you hear Allah, you never cry. You commit sin, it's normal. You don't feel anything. You know why? Because your heart is hard. Has the time not come for your heart to be softened, my dear brother? Has the time not come for your heart to be softened, my dear sister? Your heart is hard. That's why many things happening in your life. You don't feel anything for Allah. You don't feel anything for the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Whenever Quran is being recited, it doesn't move you. And one of the signs of a true believer is إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ إِذَا ذُكِرَ اللَّهُ وَجِلَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ وَإِذَا تليت عليهم آياته زادتهم إيمانا وعلى ربهم يتوكلون. And what some of the signs of the true believer is that إذا ذكر الله وجلت قلوبهم. Whenever Allah is mentioned, their heart trembles.
وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ.
And whenever the communications, Quran, the recitation of Quran is going on,
زَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا.
It increased their faith. And they rely on Allah. So if your heart never moves, you don't feel anything when Quran is being recited, then you have a problem, a huge problem, a big problem. Yes. The heart, my dear brothers and sisters in faith, is the most important flesh in the human body. The heart is the most important, most expensive flesh in the human body. Because the heart is the engine of the body. The heart is the remote control of the body. The heart controls the body. So the heart is very, very expensive when it comes to the human body. So if that heart is hard, then there is a problem. There is a problem. There is a problem. The heart is hard, is blind.
ثم قست قلوبكم من بعد ذلك فهي كالحجارة أو أشد قسوة.
The heart has become like a stone, or even harder than the stone, like a rock. Yes, many people are suffering from this. The heart is blind because nothing is happening in it. Listen to Allah.
أَفَلَمْ يَسِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَتَكُونَ لَهُمْ قُلُوبٌ يَعْقِلُونَ بِهَا أَوْ آذَانٌ يَسْمَعُونَ بِهَا فَإِنَّهَا لَا تَعْمَى الْأَبْصَارُ وَلَكِنْ تَعْمَى الْقُلُوبُ الَّتِي فِي الصُّدُورِ.
Allah said, have they not traveled through the land so that their hearts, so that their hearts may reason, so that their heart may gain knowledge, so that may their heart may understand, أَوْ أَذَانُ يَسْمَعُونَ بِهَا, or ears for them to listen, فَإِنَّهَا لَا تَعْمَى الْأَبْصَارُ. But you know what? It is not the eyes that is blind, وَلَكِنْ تَعْمَى الْقُلُوبُ الَّتِي فِي الصُّدُورِ, but rather, وَلَكِنْ
فَإِنَّهَا لَا تَعْمَى الْأَبْصَارُ وَلَكِنْ تَعْمَى الْقُلُوبُ الَّتِي فِي الصُّدُورِ.
It is not the eyes that is blind, but rather the hearts, the one within the breast. The hearts, the one that is within, the one within the breast, the heart is the one that is blind. So is your heart blind? Is your heart hard? Is your heart dead? That you don't feel anything? If yes, my dear brother, there is a cure, and Allah is the cure. So come and let's look for the cure to soften our heart. Because brother, do you know, if your heart is hard, nothing will be good for you even in this world. Nothing. You can never enjoy faith. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, An Anas radiyallahu anhu qal Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, La yastaqimu imanu abdin hatta yastaqima qalbuh. The faith of a servant of Allah is not upright until his heart is upright. You heard the Messenger of Allah. The faith of a servant is not upright until the heart is upright. Do you know, if your heart is hard, you can't even enjoy your marriage? Maybe you're oppressing your wife, but you don't even feel anything for her. You don't feel anything because you don't care about anybody. The heart is dead. And my sister, maybe you're oppressing your husband, but you oppress him in love. You don't feel like, you know what? What I'm doing to this man is wrong. Do you know why? Because your heart is dead. The heart is dead. It is dead. Because if you have a well-sounded heart, you will feel something. Whenever Allah is being recited, is being called, you will feel something. Whenever Quran is being recited, it will move you. Yes. Because your heart is good. But if the heart is dead, if it's blind, if it's hard, you can never feel this. And without good hearts, my dear brothers and sisters in faith, the hereafter will not be good for you. Didn't you hear what Ibrahim alayhi salam said?
يوم لا ينفع مال ولا بنون إلا من أتى الله بقلب سليم.
The day when neither wealth nor children will help.
إلا من أتى الله بقلب سليم.
Except for he who came to Allah, who comes to Allah with a well-sounded heart, with a whole heart, with a good heart, with a pure heart. And those with this kind of pure hearts, listen to Allah again.
وَأُزْلِفَتِ الْجَنَّةُ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ غَيْرَ بَعِيدٍ.
And paradise will be brought near لِلْمُتَّقِينَ, for the pious ones.
وَأُزْلِفَتِ الْجَنَّةُ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ غَيْرَ بَعِيدٍ. هَذَا مَا تُوعَدُونَ لِكُلِّ أَوَّابٍ.
This is what you have been promised. هذا ما توعدون لكل أواب حفيظ. The good person, the repentant person, the one who is steadfast.
هذا ما توعدون.
This is what you were promised. Why? Because of the good heart.
من خشي الرحمن بالغيب وجاء بقلب منيب.
He who fears Allah in the unseen, and he comes to Allah with a clear sounded repenting heart. The heart that always returns to Allah. The heart that always returns and goes back to Allah. Nobody is perfect. I'm not perfect. You are not perfect. Sometimes you feel this, but the heart that always remembers and goes back to Allah quickly, this is the best heart. So do you feel something? Whenever Quran is being recited, are you? If not, then there is a problem and let's fix it. Allah will help us to fix, to soften the heart. So that you will feel something. You will enjoy your salah. You will enjoy your prayers. You will enjoy the recitation of Quran. Yes, because of the hearts. Step number one. Step number one. Avoid private sins. Step number one. Whenever you close the door, you are alone in the room, and that remote is in your hand. What channel do you watch? Step number one. If you want your heart to be soft, then let's do that. Number one, avoid, stay away from private sin. The one that you do it only when you close the door. When the phone is in your hand, you go online, on the internet, on the social media. What are you watching? Step number one, avoid that. And when you do that, brother, now repent to Allah. Nobody is perfect. If something happened later, ask Allah to forgive you. Never stay with a sin without asking Allah for forgiveness. Never do that. If you want your heart to be soft, for you to enjoy Quran, for you to enjoy your prayer, for you to have the sweetness of the Iman, Then, never leave a sin without saying astaghfirullah. No. A sin, because you are not perfect, whenever you commit a sin, return and run back to Allah. Go back to Allah. Ask Allah to forgive you. Quickly. Listen to the Messenger of Allah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, إِنَّ الْأَبْدَ إِذَا أَخْطَأَ خَطِيئَةً نُكِتَتْ فِي قَلْبِهِ نُكْتَةٌ سَوْدَاءُ فَإِذَا هُوَ نَزَعَ وَاسْتَغْفَرَ وَتَابَ سُقِلَ قَلْبُهُ وَإِنْ عَادَ زِيدَ فِيهَا وَهُوَ الرَّانُ الَّذِي ذَكَرَ اللَّهُ وَإِنْ عَادَ زِيدَ فِيهَا حَتَّى تَعْلُوَ قَلْبَهُ وَهُوَ الرَّانُ الَّذِي ذَكَرَ اللَّهُ كَلَّا بَلْ رَانَ عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ. The Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, whenever a servant of Allah commits a sin, نُكِتَتْ فِي قَلْبِهِ نُكْتَةٌ سَوْدَى, a black spot appears on his heart. A black spot appears in his heart. في قلبه, in his heart. But when he repents, if نزع, if he refrains from it and seeks for forgiveness, واستغفر وتاب, and repents, سُقِلَ قلب, then the heart will be polished. Wa in ada, if he returns, zida fiha, until the heart is covered, sealed with the black spots. And the Messenger of Allah said, that is the saying of Allah, kalla bal rana ala qulubihim ma kanu yaksibun, in Surah Al-Mutaffifin, that what they used to do has cast what their deeds have cast veil over their hearts. Kalla barrana ala kulubihim ma kanu yaksibun, their deeds, their actions have cast veil over their hearts. So brother and my dear sister, always seek forgiveness from Allah. Repent. We are not perfect. But if your heart is not good, you can never enjoy life. So fix your heart. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Inna Allah la yanzuru ila suwarikum wa amwalikum, walakin yanzuru ila qulubikum wa a'malikum." Allah does not look at your face, looking at you, how you look and everything, and looking at your wealth. No. But rather, Allah looks at your heart and your deeds. And the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said again, "Inna fil jasadi mudghah, idha salahat salaha al jasadu kullu, wa idha fasadat fasada al jasadu kullu, ala wa hiya al qalb." There is a special flesh in the human body. Whenever the flesh is good, the body is good. Whenever the flesh is rotten, is spoiled, the rest of the body is spoiled. So, if you want to soften your heart, please avoid the secret sins, the one that you do only when you close the door, nobody is watching you, Allah is watching you. Avoid that. And always ask Allah for forgiveness. Always repent to Allah. It will help soften your heart. When you repent, Allah will accept you, no matter how big the sin is. We keep repeating this, repeating it. Why? It is an assurance from Allah. Nabbi ibadi anni ana al-ghafur rahim. Allah said to tell all his slaves that he is forgiving and merciful. So there is no doubt in it, because Allah always fulfills his promises. So always come back to Allah. Repent. فَإِذَا هُوَ نَزَعَ وَاسْتَغْفَرَ وَتَابَ سُقِلَ قَلْبُ. If you repent, your heart will be polished. So always seek forgiveness from Allah. Step number two. Brother, القرآن القرآن I love this. Brother, believe me, Quran will take care of your problems. Quran will clean the hearts. Because listen, if you see a brother committing shirk or a sister committing shirk, because the heart is dead, the heart is hard. But if you have Quran in your heart, no, you will not commit shirk. No. If Quran is in your heart, not here, you are acting upon it, believe me, you will never commit shirk because you have Allah. You have the assurance of everything. So Al-Quran will heal the heart. It will cure the heart. So listen to Quran a lot. Listen to Quran a lot and recite it. If you don't know how to recite it, that learn how to recite it. Listen to Allah. In Surah Yunus.
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ قَدْ جَاءَتْكُمْ مَوْعِظَةٌ مِّنْ رَبِّكُمْ وَشِفَاءٌ لِمَا فِي الصُّدُورِ وَهُدًى وَرَحْمَةٌ لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ
Oh humanity! قَدْ جَاءَتْكُمْ مَوْعِظَةٌ مِّنْ رَبِّكُمْ A lesson has come to you. A reminder has come to you from your Lord. وَشِفَاءٌ لِمَا فِي الصُّدُورِ And the cure of that which is in the heart. And the cure for that which is in the heart. The hardness of the heart will go away by listening to Quran, by reciting Quran. وَشِفَاءٌ لِمَا فِي الصُّدُورِ وَهُدًى And guidance. وَرَحْمَةٌ لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ And mercy for the believers. Al-Quran. Go to Surah Isra.
وَنُنَزِّلْ من القرآن ما هو شفاء ورحمة للمؤمنين
and we revealed from the Quran ما هو شفاء that which is a healing cure ورحمة and mercy for the believers القرآن it will soften your heart it will soften your heart listen to Allah again سورة فصلت
قل هو للذين آمنوا هدى وشفاء
Quran is a guidance and a healing for you and a cure for you so your heart will be cured brother you will not know how many people are suffering from this until you see a dead body somebody died we are going to the graveyard people are talking normal As if nothing happened. Laughing. Oh, yesterday, wait, did you see what happened in that post? A brother just died. Your sister just died. We are taking them to the graveyard. We are on our way to the graveyard. You're not thinking about your death. You're not thinking about the day that they will carry you to. And you are now talking about worldly stuff. Then you know our hearts are in trouble. Did you hear this story? That a phone was stolen while they were burying a body. Burying a body, dead body. Burying the body, somebody was removing somebody's phone in his pocket. Where is the heart? Where is the heart? If a sister will go to someone who is committing shirk, to all these people to give her something poisonous to come and give it to her husband to eat just because she wants to control him. Where is the heart? Where is the heart? The heart is dead. The heart is gone. So my dear brother, Al-Quran, step number three, please quickly stay away from the bad friends. Bad companies. Yes. If you know he's not on the right path and you are always with him talking to him, yes, because they are called the human virus. They are contagious. Yeah. He doesn't care about the deen and you are with him slowly. Slowly one day you will start feeling that way. So avoid the human virus. Avoid the bad friends, the bad company.
الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى.
My dear brother, step number four quickly.
Please.
Step number four. After you avoid bad company, make dua for Allah to fix your heart. Allah can give life to your heart. اعلموا أن الله يحيي الأرض بعد موتها. Know that Allah revives the land, the earth after its death. You heard that? Know that Allah revives, gives life to the earth, to the land after its death. قَدْ بَيَّنَّا لَكُمُ الْآيَاتِ. So brother and my dear sister, if your heart is hard, please soften it with these steps. May Allah soften our hearts. May Allah give us the heart that fears Allah, the heart that moves whenever Allah is being called, the heart that loves Allah, the heart that always tries to stay away from sin, the heart that always returns to Allah whenever it commits a sin. Ya Allah, forgive us. Ya Allah, Allahumma ya muqallib al-qulub thabbit qulubana ala dinik. Allahumma ya muqallib al-qulub thabbit qulubana ala dinik. Allahumma ya muqallib al-qulub thabbit qulubana ala dinik. Ya Allah, remove all the stain from our heart, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, remove all the stain from our heart, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, our hearts are hard. Ya Allah, make our hearts softer and softer, Ya Allah. Make our heart understand you, Ya Allah. Make our heart accept whatever you say, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we have no control of our heart. Ya Allah, protect us. Protect our hearts. Protect our iman. Ya Allah, when death comes, Ya Allah, accept us with La ilaha illallah. Let us die with La ilaha illallah. Ya Allah, we say La ilaha illallah every day. Ya Allah, we pray our final word to be La ilaha illallah. Ya Allah, forgive our parents. Forgive our mothers and fathers. Ya Allah, protect our children. Ya Allah, guide our children. Fix their hearts for us. Ya Allah, fill their hearts with iman. Ya Allah, whoever among us here is looking for something, Allah, you knows me. Allah, grant you your wish. Whatever you are afraid of me, Allah, take it far away from you. My sisters, I pray, may Allah continue to bless you and bless your children. And a brother is asking dua for his mother and father and for his children. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive his mother and father, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide his children. May Allah guide our children. May Allah make things easy. Brothers and sisters in faith, please, always do remember to say astaghfirullah. Allah loves those who say astaghfirullah, because life is very short and very soon we will all be going back to Allah. May Allah make things easy. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى ال محمد كما صليت على ابراهيم وعلى ال ابراهيم انك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى ال محمد كما باركت على ابراهيم وعلى ال ابراهيم انك حميد مجيد وقوم الى صلاتكم